Untold miles away, deep in an underground cavern in the realm of Svartalheim, two dwarves sat silently at opposite corners of a workshop in disarray. All manner of hammers, tongs, chisels, and weapons hung from the walls, among wooden barrels and iron chests filled with carved trinkets and rare jewels. Empty flagons of ale littered the ground. In the center of the chamber, a great iron anvil and forge stood dark and cold, its fires long extinguished. The thinner of the two dwarves stood up and spoke, his voice frail in the dark. What have we wrought? What calamity have we unleashed on this world? The other dwarf, square-jawed and stouter in frame, remained silent, but then smashed his heavy boot on the stone floor, crushing an unusually large spider. Are you still on about that, Sindri? It's been almost 30 years, and yet you still fret over news of every slain giant.
プレイステーション。